summit of Beinn and Iutharn, Mhor, just northwest of middle of Glenshee. Misty and snowy. You can see it snowed overnight. It's only the 13th of October. It's unusual to have this much snow already, although it'll probably melt in a couple of days. That's all over towards Beinn Aclow, but it's in mist, unfortunately. The forecast was much brighter than this. That's Tulican fully in mist over there. And over there, three people coming this way.